Hi, I'm Nicole, one of the product specialists here at Lightspeed Systems, and a former teacher and instructional technologist. Today, I'll give you a quick overview of the new Lightspeed AccessScan Chrome extension. This new extension empowers teachers to quickly validate and request student access to blocked resources ahead of time, so that they can deliver seamless lessons. Sound good? Let's go take a look. The Lightspeed AccessScan extension is part of the Lightspeed Filter subscription and is rolled out by the IT department. You can access it by logging into your Chrome browser. Go to your lesson plan or any page that you would like to check link access. Click on the Lightspeed logo to open the AccessScan extension. Enter the student's email address and click the Scan Page button. You'll immediately be able to see if the page itself and the additional links are allowed or blocked based on the student's specific filtering policy. You can also click the email button to generate a request to IT with all the blocked links included and copy it into your email. Very cool, right? Hopefully this new tool will save you a lot of time. Thank you for watching, and don't hesitate to reach out to your client success representative or visit our customer portal for additional support.